The Tripura government started to fence the India-Bangladesh border in Sonamura on May 6th, which had been lying open for long to prevent infiltration of illegal migrants and illegal exchange of drugs and other products. The erection of barbed wire fencing in Tripura along the 865-kilometer-long border with Bangladesh started with the motive to enhance security, but in turn has led to major protests, and now the locals have stopped the construction work which had been pending since the past 12 years. The locals have asked the government to fulfill their demands first, and then only they will let the work proceed further. Citing this problem, they have made it clear that they want compensation not only for the place where the construction of the barbed wire fencing is going on, but also demand compensation for the space used outside the fencing. Well, it is believed that this small unfenced stretch along the western border had been prone to smuggling for over a decade, and those protesting against it are the same people who traffic drugs and other products, which obviously gave them good returns, and after the fencing came up, unofficial trade has been stopped. However, protesters in their defense have claimed that due to fencing, their families have been affected, as the area that is being used for construction of the border has either encroached or relocated their houses, homestead, farmland and various other properties.
আমরা প্রশাসন ক্ষতিপূরণ দিতেছে যার জায়গার উপর দিয়া
প্রশাসন ক্ষতিপূরণ দিতে পারছে আছে যে জায়গা দিয়ে রোড গেছে দুই ঘন্টা এক ঘন্টা জায়গা পড়ছে ওই জায়গার ক্ষতিপূরণ দিছে আমার জায়গা আছে পাঁচখানি জায়গার মধ্যে যদি এই যদি দুই ঘন্টা ক্ষতিপূরণ দেয় চারখানি আঠারো ঘন্টা বাইরে বেরে যা তো আমরা কি বাংলাদেশ বাংলাদেশের মানুষের খাবার মরি না কিতা
If we look at it, the area has got geographical hindrances that include mountainous terrain, dense forest, riverine that make the borders porous and vulnerable, enabling militants and illegal immigrants cross over without any hurdles. And now, amid the protest, only time will tell how Biplab Deb's government tackles it. After being in news for all wrong reasons, all we await is a solution to this problem from him. With camera person Krishanu, Sudeep Nath reporting for Northeast Life.